be with you in a minute. Just hang tight. Yeah, I just gotta straighten up the place. It's a mess. Nice to see you. Don't mind the place. I just gotta straighten up some. It's been real busy these past few days. I was there. It was a great game. Well, I was in the first row. You didn't see me. Yeah, I was there. 37-0. Yeah, they didn't stand a chance. I seen the mask you had on. Yeah, it looked good on you. Well, your other one just got here. It's down there. Oh, you're gonna wear that to your next game. It'll be this Friday. I'm gonna try to make it to that one too. It started at 10 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I'm gonna try to make that one. I gotta make sure I can get somebody to cover me while at this location. Yeah, if not, if I can't get anybody, then I won't be able to make it. Yeah. Okay, give me a second. It's been crazy. Yeah, this is your mask. It's in this box. You can take this with you or after I take your measurements. Well, the measurements I'm going to get today is going to be for another mask for the next game. You have to change masks. Yeah. Well, you have two sets of uniforms, right? Well, that's going to be the new set. And this new mask that's going to be coming in will be for that uniform. Well, it's a two-piece mask. I'll tell you in a minute. Well, the mask that you're going to wear Friday in here is not this big, no. This is just the packaging, that's all. Yeah. Yeah, to keep it secure. It's very fragile. Yeah, I'm going to sit it down here for you. Yeah, I gotta put a desk in here. Right where you're standing. In this space. You just stand there for me. I gotta see exactly how long it has to be and how wide. And you can pretty much give me an idea if you just stand there for me. Thank you. That's perfect. Yeah, from where you're at to the wall. Okay. Got your records. Oh, your previous measurements. I got here. just want to make sure everything checks out. And then I know what to give the new manufacturer. Well, the new people that's going to create the next mask, they're a new company. They didn't create this mask. Well, the basics, like your eyes, your nose, your mouth, are both of your ears, and I gotta get your neck and your shoulder width. This is going to be a different mask. Yeah. Well, you have to get accustomed to it. And it should be here a week before your game. Yeah. Here's. Yeah. Your width. In the length of your face, I have to get to. That's right. Just want to go over your measurements again. Make sure everything checks out. You ready? Okay. Start on your eyes. Left eye. It's 2 inches. Yep, that's still the same. For both. Okay, now I'm gonna get your nose. Just hold it still. About two and a half. Yeah, should still be the same. Let me just double check. Yeah, still the same, your nose length. Also want to make sure everything is the same, so you'll be able to wear this mask, this new one. Because I don't want to give you something that doesn't fit. Right. Okay, let me get your mouth. You can keep your mouth closed. To be about 3 inches. Yeah, it should be. Yeah. Just the same. Okay. 3 inches for your mouth. Thank you. what's going to be openings for everything, like your other one. Yeah, so you can see, smell, use your mouth, you can hear. And it's also going to be like pinholes in the new mask, which they should have done with this one. But the new one coming in, it's going to be pinholes to keep your skin, yeah, ventilation. Yeah, exactly. Okay, let me get your ears. Start on your left ear measurement. That looks like the same as your mouth measurement. Yeah, 3. Both ears are the same. Yeah. Everything's looking good. You want something to drink while you're here? Yeah, I forgot to offer you something. No. Okay, just let me know when you get thirsty or if you get hungry, we got something to eat in the back. Oh, there's some sandwiches back there. Yeah. No, I made them. They're here. In the other room. Okay. I'm gonna get your neck. Because this new mass is gonna be connected to your upper body. Okay, your neck seems to be 5.5. Yeah, 5.5 inches. Oh, you gonna like it. It's one of a kind. This place is a mess. Yeah, I'm gonna clean it up once you leave. Didn't have time to clean up. Okay. Now I'm gonna go ahead and get your shoulder width. Just be still. This is the first time I'm getting that width. It's about 18 inches. This is going to hang over your other part of your uniform from your upper body. Okay. Now all I got to get is your face measurements, your width and your length. The other tape measure, but I misplaced it, so I have to use this for now. Yeah, this would be fine. Okay, your face length seems to be about 8.5 inches. Yeah. Sides. Eight and a half. From the top of your head to your chin. Okay. Let me get your width. Let me sit this down. To be about 9 inches. Yep, about 9 inches. Your face mask that this came in today, it should be able to fit. Everything checks out right. All right, that's it. Yeah, very painless. Face mask. Yeah, you just take that. Yeah, just be careful when you take it out the box. It's very fragile. You want to take it and put it somewhere safe. And then I'll let you know when that new mask comes in. It'll be here a week before your game. They're a beast, I know. When is that game? That's next year. Okay. In February. Okay. Yeah, I heard about him. So, hopefully that mask can hold up. Yeah, I'll call you so you can come and get that one, but that's next year. Alright? It was nice seeing you again. I'm going to try to make it Friday. I'm going to try to get one of the guys to cover me while I'm here. Yeah. Yeah. So I should be able to make it at 10. Okay, you be safe. I'm about to clean up the rest of this mess.